Kendra came to us from Nashville.
Shake it out, perform all that.
I mean, your whole spirit, everything about you needs to open up.
She then worked hard to give the judges what they wanted.
You were only waiting for this moment to arise.
It's like butterfly.
Beautiful.
It was really good. Excellent.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Thank you.
And for her final performance, Kendra made a calculated move by singing her Nashville audition song.
I keep on falling in and out of love with you. I never loved someone the way that I'm loving you. Never felt this way.
Now, will this strategy pay off?
I feel like every performance I got progressively better, and I hope that the judges picked up on that. I think that that process would continue if they allow me to stay.
Hi.
How are you?
Oh, you know, I'm nervous. Really nervous, but...
What are you nervous about?
Well, I don't know my future, and it's right there in your hands.
Oh, boy. We're a little concerned.
Okay.
24 people now that we have to get through. And they all have to be beyond good. The whole package, you know?
I think it's just an amazing accomplishment just to get this far, you know?
Yeah. Obviously, I hope I get the chance to do more because there's things that you haven't heard me do yet.
I just want to say, you know, I think that all the way down to right here now, you've done the right thing.
Thank you.
Every time you sang, you blew us away.
I can't be upset with that, no matter what happens,
well,
you know? All right. Well, they told me a few things. I did a good job every time, but there's a lot of people that had to get cut. But I'm not one of them. I get to go through.
Why are you playing their trick on us?
Because I never get to do that.
Top 24, go get it. All right.